uploading a document to SharePoint. First of all, go to the page you'd like to put the document on. Select Edit. Select the place you'd like to upload the document to. Insert. Upload. Choose File. Choose your document, open, OK, and I'll upload it. I also like to highlight it, format text, and change it to 13, which is a good reading size on a student's device. Select Save, then students can click on the document. It will download, they can open, read, save.